professors and teachers. What happened to being your brother's keeper? Nowadays, kids more worried.